Hello.
Hi.
Hi, yeah, we need to talk. You weren't totally honest with me last night.
Oh?
Yeah. How could you not tell me?
I didn't want you to treat me different. I mean, most people do when they find out I'm Senator Rogers' daughter.
You're what?
Oh, you didn't know?
No, I didn't know. I can't believe you're Senator Rogers' daughter.
Yeah?
You mean Mr. Ultra-Conservative Spaceman, that guy?
Let's just focus on the fact that we had an amazing time last night.
We did.
Let's figure out a way to recreate that tonight, if you're willing.
I'm willing.
Stuck behind that statue of Henry Clay so I can...
First of all, that's Daniel Webster. Mm. And secondly, what time tonight?
That's more like it.
What am I saying? We can't see each other again.
Why?
Your dad is one of my boss's biggest enemies. They were just on TV debating each other.
You work for Bryce Lowell?
Yeah.
Ew.
Ew?
Ew.
What are you ewing exactly? Oh, health care for the 47 million uninsured. A living wage for the working class.
Oh, so you're just as self-righteous as she is? I mean, she's got a winning personality.
Hey, we're working on that,
yeah,
okay?
Yeah, maybe you should. And I'm sorry, that speech was ridiculous. Who was the idiot who thought it'd be a good idea to bring up the hunting of a ptarmigan as a huge problem?
Well, you didn't think he was an idiot a second ago when you wanted to duck behind Daniel Webster over there.
You do know the ptarmigan population is flourishing. They reached record highs in 2006?
Six, yeah, exactly.
Okay, smarty pants, quiz time. What's a ptarmigan?
It's a dog.
Wrong. It's a bird.
Well, it's a very bird-like dog. See?
Wow. How perfectly knee-jerk liberal that you don't even know what you're rallying to say. You know, if you're curious, I have a stuffed one at home I can show you sometime.
See, you're cute. You got a stuffed one.
Yeah, no.
Oh, you mean like a stuffed one with the missing insides and the glass eyes?
Yep.
Gross.
I've been a hunter since I was 9.
So you worked at Fox News, and you're Republican, and you're a hunter. Fantastic.
Somebody's just jealous I was born into the better party. And secondly, I am damn good with a gun.
Well, you gotta be. You know, you gotta protect your ranch house from all the crazy liberal Democrats running around.
So not cool. Where are you taking me to dinner?